y'all want us to scoot in like we did, or just jump in like old brother Clyde Moody?
Hey, do we have that on tape?
I run out of air there on that last repeat. I ran out of air. Well, I left the whole air. I'll get it this time.
That sounded great.
Yeah.
Sounds great.
Somebody get John some air. Somebody in the mood to get John some air.
Maybe a chorus?
You know, oh, you want to take two instrumentals?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good. Okay. Then do the chorus again. Yeah, let's try it. Let's see how that works. Go ahead.
How's it working right now as far as, is it two verses back to back?
No, it's verse and then instrumental. Verse and then we're going to do another instrumental and then repeat chorus, right?
Does it go verse, chorus?
Yeah, verse, chorus, instrumental.
Verse,
chorus, instrumental, then repeat chorus.
Is the intro going to have is it going to be like a full verse?
No, he's got it. Just show him what the intro is, Earl. Life is like a mountain railway with an engineer that's great. We must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Heed the curves, the hills, the tunnel. Never falter, never fade. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore. Straight always before us, and our hearts